Hi children, welcome to our English grammar class. It is very interesting class. What is in my hand? It is not Christmas Papa's gift cover. What is it? You know what is it? Now I just opened this cover. What is it, Adriga? You know what is it? Yes, I simply sit and open this cover. And what? Hi, it is a beautiful balloon. What is it?
Under.
Under. UNDER. Under. Very good. It's for you, Adriga. Catch it. Then lovely rose color.
Between.
Lovely rose color. Between. Akino, catch this one. Next color, white. It is the color of milk. What is the color of milk? White. What is writing here?
On.
On. What is writing here? On. It is go to Nathan. Next one. Which is the color? Yellow. What is writing here?
In.
In. Correct answer. Very good. Rion, catch this balloon. All of you understood? This is not Christmas Papa's bag. It is preposition bag. It is preposition bag. Today we are going to learn about four preposition. Only four preposition. Look here, children, look here, preposition, first one, in, I-N, in, O-N, on, U-N-D-E-R, under, B-E-T-W-E-E-N, between, four preposition we study today, okay, do you know, what is a preposition, do you know? Preposition is a position. Position and position word means where the thing. Every day, we are going to learn today we are going to learn about four prepositions. Four prepositions. Very simple preposition. In, on, under, between. In, on, under. Where is the nose? Nose is between two eyes. Okay. In, on, under, between. So, usually I start with a song. It is the best way to wake up my children. All of you like to sing a song? Are you ready? Yes, all of you stand up for sing. Where is my mask? Where is my mask? Look, look, it's in the box. There is in the box. Where is my dress? Where is my dress? Look, look, it's on the chair. There is on the chair. Where is my cap? Where is my cap? Where is my cap? Where is my cap? It's on the stool, it's under the chair, on the stool, under the chair, on the stool, under the chair. Wow! Where is my pen? Pen, pen, pen. In the box, in the box, it's in the box. Where is my spoon? Spoon, spoon, spoon. In the glass, it's in the glass. Okay? Now we are learning about first preposition in. I-N, in. Here one sentence is here. The bag is in my room. Where is the bag? In my room. In this sentence, in is the preposition. Next one, on. Sentence is this. The book is on the table. The book is on the table. Where is the book? Book is on the table. On is preposition. Next one, under. The cat is sitting under the tree. പൂച്ച എവിടെയിരിക്കുന്നത്? Under the tree. Where is the cat sitting? Under. Under is the preposition. Last one, between. The dog is between the rat and the pig. The rat and the pig. The dog is between the rat and pig. എവിടെയാണ് ഡോഗ് ഇരിക്കുന്നത്? റാറ്റിന്റെയും പിഗിന്റെയും ബിറ്റ്വീൻ, ഇടയിലാണ്. ഇടയിലാണ് ആരിരിക്കുന്നത്? ഡോഗ് ഇരിക്കുന്നത്. ഓക്കെ, അനദർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ ഈസ് ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു സീ ദിസ് ബോൾ. ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എ ബോക്സ്. What is on the top? It's a fruit, mango fruit. On the box. Here, on. Then, next box, the fruit is in the box. In. Here, the fruit is under the box. Under. Under. Where is the fruit? Between the boxes. Between. On the box, in the box, under the box, between the box. On, in, under, between. Okay. Next example is here. What is it? It is a box. It is a gift box. I just keep this box. Where is it kept? It is
on
the box. This gift box on the box. Okay. Next, I just keep this gift box. Where is its position?
In.
Very good. In. Then, where is the position of this gift box?
Under.
Very, very good. Where is the position of this gift box now?
Between.
Very good. Very good. Between. Understood, everybody? Next example is this. What is this? This is a dog, our pet animal. Am I correct? Yes. Now I just keep this dog. Where is this position of this dog? Where is the position of this dog? On the chair. On the chair. Then here. Where is the position of this dog?
Under
the chair. Now, where is the position of the dog?
Between
two chairs. രണ്ട് ചെയറിന്റെ ഇടയിലാണ്, ബിറ്റ്വീനിലാണ് ഡോഗ് ഇരിക്കുന്നത്. ഓക്കേ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു ടേക്ക് യുവർ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്ക്, പേജ് നമ്പർ 6. Look at the pictures, then match them with the action words. Action words ഇവിടെ തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. Write, play, eat, drink. Write എന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ എഴുതുക, പ്ലേ എന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ എല്ലാവർക്കും ഇഷ്ടമാണല്ലേ. ഇപ്പം എല്ലാവരും കളിച്ച് നടക്കാവും അല്ലേ. പ്ലേ കളിക്കുക, ഈറ്റ് ഭക്ഷിക്കുക, ഡ്രിങ്ക് കുടിക്കുക. വെള്ളമൊക്കെ കുടിക്കില്ലേ, പാലും വെള്ളമൊക്കെ കുടിക്കില്ലേ, ആ ഡ്രിങ്ക്. ഇനി നമുക്ക് അത് ജോയിൻ ചെയ്യാം. റൈറ്റ്, play, eat, drink. Children, next exercise is B. Look at the pictures and match correctly. We already studied these prepositions: in, between, on, under. The basket is on the table. On. The fruits are in the basket. In. Shoes are under the table. Under. The child is standing
between his father and mother. Today's class is over. Thank you.